Well, the Saints get it done in all three phases here in Seattle, so we got to hit special teams punter Thomas Morstead. Boy, what a team win, and you got to be happy with you kind of setting the tone with some great punts early.
Yeah, it was an awesome win. I think the punt return unit set the tone early. Touchdown out the gate. Obviously, it was huge on the road in a game that we knew was going to be field position heavy, and really excited for a whole special teams unit. I thought we were a huge advantage for our team today.
You're always good, but it seemed like you were extra good today. Did you feel a little extra in this game?
I don't know that I'm always good, so I appreciate that. I was very bummed last week when we were playing the Rams and we let a big return and it kind of broke the game open. And so it feels really nice. Very rarely do I get to play a lot and we win. And so it felt good to play well and be a difference for the team. And the whole punt team was great. Those guys covered great. Lockett's an incredible returner, and so it was a team effort for sure.
You've been here a long time. You know there's not many games where number nine is not playing. Did this team feel like every facet you had to step up a little bit?
Yeah, look, we have a great group of guys here, and we've been through a lot of adversity together. And, I'm glad we were away this week. It was kind of a chance for everybody to hunker down together, kind of like England 2 years ago when we started 0-2. And obviously this is a huge win for us, so it's exciting.
He's good, and he's modest. He's always pretty good. He's Thomas Morstead. I appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
All right. That's the story here in Seattle. Back to you guys.
Who dat?